Are you brewing out of here? Are you selling other people's beer? What are you doing?
We're doing both. We're doing a lot of things. So 100% of the beer that is brewed here in our system is consumed here. We don't do any distribution. So if you want our beer, you have to come here. But I'm ex-distribution as profession. So I met a lot of relationships and breweries and friends in the industry that I want to also support. So we carry them in package as well on our draft wall. It creates, I pride myself on saying I think we have the best selection of beer in town, and we're constantly evolving and rotating. In fact, we never make the same beer twice because the system and the brew team that we have is able to mitigate those human errors so well. We don't have to really test batch anything. We're able to brew it once and it goes straight to the wall. So if you really like the beer, the likelihood of us brewing it again is zero. So grab a growler, grab a 4-pack 16-ounce can or something like that.
So Justin, you poured a beautiful small glass of beer for us. It smells great. Valentin said it tasted beautiful. So there's a lot of complexity. There's a lot of work that goes into this small glass of beer. It's artwork and science. And I see a lot of really cool things reflected here. Tell me about the aesthetics. All this circuitry, all this green, these plants, beautiful.
Aurelia is a piece of software that's error correcting. It operates a 100% electric brew system that has no gas emissions. So the idea is to remove the human component of error without removing the human component. Blade Runner's like my favorite movie, so everything here is supposed to be like this cyberpunk-like passion project. All of the circuitry and, you know, the dialed-in ley lines. Thank you. We also wanted to, you know, integrate like art with technology and nature as well. So like that, all of this is real. It's all organic. Different pieces all around came from different parts of my mom's orchard, or we built it ourselves. The seat backs, the tables, and the bar top itself is all bamboo, which is super resource low intensity. It takes like 95% less water and resources in order to grow, so it's super environmentally friendly.
What would you say to the up and coming small business owner in El Paso?
Follow your dreams, follow your heart. Get comfortable with being uncomfortable. Take the risk, take the plunge. Life is short, man.